Hi, I'm Laura from Team 166 Chop Shop.
And I'm Sachin from Team 125 Neutron.
Competition season is one of the best times in the year, and FIRST we get to meet and compete with teams from different areas. Whether your team competes in regional events
or district events, we're going to review
what to expect at a FIRST Robotics Competition event.
FIRST events are very exciting, and it's your chance to shine on the field, in the pits, and even in the stands.
You should check the event schedule for your event, as it will include details on arrival times, lunch, and more by selecting your event from the FIRST Events webpage and clicking on the link in the blue box at the top of the page.
And always check with the event organizer for any event schedule changes.
On the event schedule, there will be a designated load-in time to bring in your robot, supplies, and set up your pit space.
Each team is assigned a 10-foot by 10-foot space, unless your event specifies otherwise. The pit space is your team's space to work on your robot and interact with other teams.
Each pit is provided with a power drop and a table. Check out the event experience webpage for suggestions on what to bring.
All team members will need to wear closed-toed shoes and safety glasses while in the pits and on the playing field. Every team member should have their own pair of safety glasses plus some team extras. Before your team competes, your robot will need to go through a thorough inspection by the robot inspectors to ensure that your robot is safe and ready to play.
Robot inspectors who wear a yellow FIRST hat want your robot to make it to the field and are there to help.
Before you arrive at an event, conduct your own pre-inspection of your robot. This is a great opportunity to also practice your presentation skills by your robot for judges at the event.
You should also watch the series of inspection videos created by FIRST to help explain the inspection process. Before matches start, the FIRST technical advisor and head referee will conduct a driver's meeting for all teams where important gameplay reminders and other critical information is reviewed.
All matches follow schedules generated by the FTA. Prior to each match, your drive team will need to join the queuing line.
We recommend teams join the queue 3 matches prior to the start of their next match. This is also a crucial time to plan match strategy with your alliance partners.
It's critical that your team is on time for every match. If your robot's not operational and cannot compete, send your human player to the field to avoid a penalty. Reference the game manual for more information.
Teams play a series of qualification matches with randomized partners and opponents. Your opponent in one match could be your partner in another. Your team should be exhibiting gracious professionalism at all times, both on and off the field.
These matches determine your team's rank leading up to both alliance selection and playoffs. Match schedules and team rankings are easily accessible online. Check out the game manual for details on how teams are ranked at the conclusion of qualification matches.
Some FIRST teams love to show their team spirit and will wear team uniforms, bring mascots, and even pass out items to other teams. It's a great way to both market your team and live the spirit of the event in the pits and in the stands.
Working with your alliance partners on a strategy that works for every team on your alliance is important. And one part of match strategy is scouting. Scouting helps track what your opponents and alliance partners are capable of.
There are many methods for scouting, and over time, your team will figure out what works best for them. If you need help, reach out to other teams attending the event to see if you can scout together and share data.
Scouting also plays a big role in alliance selection. So even if your team isn't in a position to have alliance captain, you should always have your scouting data ready to help your alliance captain potentially pick another team and to help prepare for other playoff matches. After qualification matches, the top 8 teams will be slotted as alliance captains and will pick other teams to become part of their playoff alliance. If you are a top 15 ranked team, you could potentially become an alliance captain. Be prepared.
A major part of FIRST Robotics Competition are the many prestigious awards presented at an event. Awards range from robot performances to technical awards to team attributes and even culture awards that advance your team onto the next level of events. Check out the awards webpage for more details.
Judges are present in all areas of the event. And you will come to your team's pit to learn more about your team or may observe your robot and team spirit on the field and in the stands.
The majority of awards will be presented in between playoff matches, so note the schedule and be in the stands with your team ready to receive an award. And in the FIRST tradition, cheer for other teams as they receive awards too.
Always make sure you are exhibiting gracious professionalism and that members of your team are prepared to interact with the judges.
FIRST events are a microcosm of our communities, and unfortunately sometimes bad things happen. Just like in your community, if you see something, say something to a trusted adult either at the event or through the FIRST Youth Protection Portal.
Teams, we wish you the best at your competition.
This is your chance to celebrate all the hard work you've put into the season. Good luck, teams!